There were 14 blocks between her place and mine. I walked those blocks every single day. I started feeling with each passing sign that she was living too far away. I got to her place and said, we've been together a year. Wouldn't it be genius if I lived well right here? I got one of her priceless stairs, but said, honey, haven't you noticed there's all this space between where I leave my house and I see your face? All this space between when I buzzed your door and then we embraced. I must have flashed my sexy grin, 'cause next thing you know, I am moving in with her. This is her apartment, and yeah, it's filled with all her stuff. But setting up and squeezing in, that's my department. So if I move her favorite chair, I can get my desk in there. Slide her sofa to the right so we won't stub our toes at night. Merge her two apartments in one, and we'll feel like we've begun. Oh, so I rip the tape off this cardboard box and leave my claim on the dresser door. I say goodbye to those 14 blocks. Now just imagine what lies in store. The city got me down, but that's 'cause I should have known. You really don't want to do New York alone. The best thing I ever did might be saying screw it and getting rid of the space between me and the girl I can't get out of my head. All the space between. I've been waiting for something here, but now I'm rushing toward the future and I'm leaping clear of the space.